Namaskaram. I'll start today's recital with a Panchabhuta Kriti. O mind, meditate on Sri Somaskanda, seated under the mango tree, who is the origin of everything. He is Sachidananda, who is indivisible. He is the eternal bliss. He is the one whose lotus feet can grant empires to his devotees. He, the auspicious one, with a smiling face that bestows good fortune. He resides in Kanchi, which is abundant with rubies. His body's splendor surpasses that of Cupid. He's the one who destroyed the Antaka. He has the handsome tall bull as his vehicle. He is Bhairavi's beloved and stays in the inner self of Guru Guha in the form of Prithvilinga. This Kriti is in praise of Ekamreshwar of Kanchipuram, which is one of the Panchabhuta Stalas. Chintayama Kanda.
Akanda Sachidananda.
Next, I'll move on to a Kriti on Devi. O my mother, please protect me. You are the Satya Swarupini, an embodiment of eternal bliss. Please shower me with your compassion. Why delay? Please come fast, O Janani. Shyamale, who has eyes like blue lotus? You're the daughter of Himavan. You are the yielder of auspicious results. O lotus-eyed, extolled by Vishnu and others, O Kamakshi of Kanchipura, please come without delaying. Maha Tripura Sundari, I have indeed seated you in my heart. Mayamma Nannu Brovamma.
Oh.
will conclude my today's recital with a brisk Tillana. The Sahityam of the Tillana says, Mayakum murali Tillana isekka, iyangum vannam thai didditai, naan aaduven kanna, va nee kanna. The mellifluous music played by Lord Krishna makes my heart dance in joy. O Krishna, please come soon. Tillana.
Dhiranana dhiranam Dhiranana dhiranam Dhiranana dhiranam Dhiranana dhiranam Tanam dana dhiranana dhiranam Tanam dana dhiranana dhiranam Dhiranana dhiranam Dhiranana மயக்கும் முரளி தில்லான இசைக்கா